I think for a student coming here, I would say come with an open heart and an open mind. Come with vulnerability, come with curiosity, come with a hunger to learn.